3 cars?
She's still over there. I tell her, can you move place because a lot of traffic.
Yes,
tell
why?
She doesn't listen to us.
Which
is 3 cars. Tell her.
Which car is yours?
This one.
Yeah, pull in here. What's up, man? Can you come around? Can I have your license real quick? No license? That's fine. Give me what you got.
He's a passenger. His brother is driving.
Oh, okay. That's fine. Where's your brother at?
His brother's going to home, bring the license.
Alright. Give me that. Give me what you got. Go ahead. You can pull in. If not, come around. She can pull in on what she's doing here. Ma'am. Come around. Pull in the parking lot. No reason for you to stay in the street, okay? Just pull in. Right back over here, alright? Sir, how you doing?
Doing well, thank you.
Thank you. You involved somehow?
My girlfriend.
And the black car?
Yeah.
Did she not know to pull in the parking lot?
Yes, to pull in, but she didn't want
to. Yeah, it's, well, it's Friday, rush hour,
Friday,
I mean.
Rush hour.
Yeah, and this is never a good idea because if somebody else gets hit, it's her fault. So, glad that didn't happen. 3 cars is enough. Were you in the passenger seat, or are you just not even involved?
No, this is my car.
Okay, great.
I live around the corner.
Okay, no problem.
Take some pictures and stuff.
Okay. Yeah, just right here is fine.
I've requested the driver in the car behind her.
How do you go get his driver's license?
And his insurance ID card's out of date, and his registration's out of date. I figured we'd better report that as we come.
Okay. That's good right here. Ma'am.
Hi.
How you doing today?
Hi.
You're not hurt, right?
Just neck and shoulders.
Did you call the ambulance or not? Do you need one?
I don't.
You don't need one?
No.
Okay. Do you have your license? Thank you. I'll be right back with you, okay? If you have it, yes, ma'am. Sometimes I can run it on the computer, but sometimes the computer doesn't work so good, so that's perfect. Yes, ma'am. Okay. I'm assuming you just got hit from behind? Yes?
Yeah.
Okay.
I was at the light.
Okay. And you were not driving or you were driving? I'm sorry?
Yeah, me just driving.
You're driving?
Yeah.
Okay. You don't have a license? Killing me, man. Why don't you have a license?
No.
Fucking hell. Alright, can you go? This is your white car?
Yes.
Yeah. This is, Muhammad. Yeah. Okay. Alright. Yeah, I'm gonna hold on to it, okay? Man, what are you driving for with no license?
It's no papers.
Is your English good or not so good?
What?
English?
Maybe
not so good?
A little bit.
You want me to get some IR translate?
Yeah, please.
209 radio. Yeah. 209, driver 3, complaining of neck pain, refused medical treatment. Anybody on the air speak Spanish? Could 59? You got paperwork for the car? Okay. This one here?
The new silver one is in the house. The new silver.
Is your brother coming back here?
Yeah, maybe as 1 hour, 1.5 hours.
Oh, geez. Yeah.
He says his lowest bill is
my car. Oh, okay.
The worst is at 50.
He works where?
Yeah, the
work. Oh, that's where your brother works?
Yeah, Howard is my
okay.
Manager.
All right.
God.
How did you hit him?
Actually, she's suddenly she stopped the car.
Okay, but how did you hit him?
Yeah, I tried to stop heartbreak, but it's okay. Not a clock up, but it's hitting.
Okay, all right. Okay, that's fine. Thank you. Yeah. Oh, okay, okay. Ma'am, were you turning right in the...
No, I was going straight. And we stopped at the light.
Okay, so you... Okay, they're, all right. You're before the intersection. Yeah. You were in the right turn lane, though. You were...
No, I mean, I was just going... I was not far enough to be in the turn lane.
Okay, I got you. Do you know...
I was just going straight. I was literally...
That's fine. Did you hear what happened first? Did you hear an accident before you felt one? Because somebody else got hit behind you as well. I'm trying to figure out which happened first.
All I know
is that you got hit.
Yes, I went shit.
All right.
Okay, bottom line. I went shit, somebody just hit me. And I'm not trying to claim.
Yeah.
You know, literally, this just right, it's like right in here. Okay. Like a knot. And I mean, that's what I felt.
Okay. Did you hear another accident or no?
I heard.
Just shock a little bit.
I just felt the complete impact.
Okay. You sure you don't need an ambulance?
No.
Okay. Okay.
I'm fine.
Okay. All right.
Residence 3204, checking to see if you made contact Chattahoochee at Taylor.
What do you need, man? Go back in your car. What you need, sir?
Sally wants to know if it's all right if she parks the car and goes to the restroom.
Oh, yeah, if she wants to just pull right here, that's fine. Yeah, that's fine. Thank you. Oh. You speak English? Sir? English?
No. The English is my...
He's...
Hey.
You ever been in a car by yourself? You speak English? Can you help me out a little bit?
Yes, sir.
Ask him if he's in the car by himself.
Yeah, by himself.
Okay. And he does not have a license?
No.
Ask him what the hell he was doing driving without a license.
He needs to work.
I understand that, but is there a reason why he doesn't have one? Alright. Tell him to turn around. Turn around. Hands like this. You gotta ask him who he wants the car to go to. One of you, do you guys know? Are you guys friends or?
No, we
don't know each other.
No.
Coworker. Coworker.
Si, coworker.
Okay, ask him what he wants me to do with his car or his personal belongings. You can't take your phone to jail.
No, my phone.
Ask him what he wants me to do with his phone. If he wants me to give anything to this guy or just give everything, put everything in property or what? He doesn't have to. I can take it with me. That's fine. Make sure he knows all it is driving without a license. That's it. All right. Okay? Okay, come on now. Sorry, man. I'm sorry. Lo siento.
¿Por qué le hablan a mi carnal, güey?
Chad. Thank you very much. Jesus. 209 radio. One in custody, 90.85. Hey man, I'm gonna put this in the front seat, okay? Keys go with the car. This is be in the car, okay? desk. Why did you have to come this way? What is wrong with you? Alright, let's see here. Get some shit out of right here.
Unit 13, 45 X-ray radio.
Okay,
45, go ahead. I got an 88, hold on, 88 at 3535 Peachtree. This is the marketplace. I'll be here at midnight. X-ray. I've got about five juveniles I'm having a problem with. One I've got threats from, but I can't catch him. He's going to be on Richard Neal Kelly. He's going to have on a hoodie with white and sort of gray walking in it. And he's going to have on green pants. If we catch him, I got charges on him.
Tell me
the
unit
94
you
are. Oak Valley and Pritchard. I'm not going to chase him. He's running now. Oak Valley and Pritchard. And looks like he's going to go from Pritchard toward Peach Street and Oak Valley. About 8 or 10 of them.
All units
on the
house, now 4
miles independent. 1345 X-ray, you don't have to rush a unit. I'm not engaged with them. He just made the threat and took off running. But I was going to charge him if I got my hands on him. But just as the unit can just come in this area in service, I appreciate it.
Charge it.
have some in juvenile wearing a hoodie and green pants.
It's kind of like a light green tan. It is white with gray patterns in it. He's got on Nike sliding shoes. He's about five five. Dark complexion.
Type of 5'5", dark complexion, wearing a hoodie with gray patterns in it and green pants.
Show me 26 in that area. You can pull a call in 17.
Top code 17 in here.
So, you want me to answer it?
What? Please,
I'll call. Please. Okay. Shit. I didn't get it in time.
Somebody's boss. Cause the number. Push
this here?
This one?
This one? What is it?
That's 0-0-3-0-9-1-3. Yes, the other one. Yeah.
Say it again.
Yeah, it's 0-3-0-9-1-3.
Yeah. Here?
Yeah. ¿Perdón? ¿Cuál? Sí, ya me van a llevar ahorita. Sí, ya. Pregúntales tú le comprendes inglés. Talk to for you.
Ma'am.
Amor, contéstale.
Hello.
Hello.
Yes, ma'am. No, he's going to jail. He just doesn't have a driver's license, and he was in a car accident. So he has to go to jail. Yes, ma'am. He has to go to jail because he didn't have a driver's license.
Can you maybe give me one address or telephone number so I can...
Telephone number for the jail?
Yeah, Ohio.
It's Atlanta City Jail. It's at the corner, it's at the intersection of Peachtree and Memorial Drive. Peachtree Road and Memorial Drive.
Uh-huh.
It's gonna be a few hours because I have to wait for somebody to come get his car.
Yes, I know. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, that's what
but it's not serious. He just has to, you know, he's got ID, which is good. He just gonna have to go down there and sign his name and fill out some paperwork and then he can leave. Okay?
Okay. Thank you,
ma'am. Thanks for being here. Okay. Come on. All right. You okay? It's okay. Hey, man. It's okay. All right? Yeah, man. What's up?
So, next step, what do you do? Can I take him responsibility?
Huh?
I can take him responsibility?
No.
Because he has family, his kids. Oh,
he's got to go to jail because he's driving without a license. That's all it is, though.
If I go to the police station office, whatever penalty I pay, and then
it's not something to pay. He's got to appear. He's got to go. I can't. I can't do that. I'm sorry. But thank you for that.
Yeah, I understand. Yeah. But I understand. Realize his family. His
no, no, no. I know that. And I just, that was his wife he just talked to. So in a couple hours, he'll be out and good to go. Just a couple hours. Okay. I just have to take him down there.
While he's go, can you give me, write it down, which address?
Yeah, yeah. It's Peachtree Memorial.
Peachtree Memorial?
Yes, sir. Yeah. Okay. I'm almost done with your stuff.
So, we have to take the lawyer on.
The what?
He need a lawyer?
No, not for this. No, it's not that serious. Can't have one. They'll give him one for free if he wants one, but he doesn't have a driver's license. So that's all it is. Okay? Okay. I'll be right back with you, okay? Ma'am, here's all your stuff back.
Okay.
I wrote the case number right here on the back for you.
Oh, thank you.
Okay. I figured you're not going to lose that, so it'll be a little bit easier. If for some reason you wanted to copy the police report, it's 7 to 10 business days from today, and it's at 3493 Donnelly Hollowell.
Whoa.
Yeah, there's no reason why you should need that. Insurance should take care of everything. But yeah, in case you want to drive out there.
My insurance company already told me they don't.
They what? They have to get it, but since just advice, since you're paying them, let them do the work. That's what you're paying them for.
Oh, okay.
So yeah. Don't let them tell you to do the running. They're running around for you. They're supposed to do that stuff. But if you, for some reason, want to go, it's 3493 Donald Lee Hollowell. Yeah, it's way out, like, by where 285 intersects with I-20. So yeah, it's
well. My daughter just was indicated.
Okay. Well, no. Other 285 and 20. Yeah. Yeah. Nowhere close. But like I said, that's their job. They're supposed to take that for you. That's why we're paying them.
I have a question.
Yes, ma'am. I need your phone number. Why?
Sure.
Go ahead.
It's 404-822-5748.
Okay.
Now, do I need anything from you? I mean, from my end.
Such as.
Do I need your name? Do I need
you can, it'll all be on the report, but you can take any of it down, whatever you want. Yeah, my name, last name's Ricker, R-I-C-K-E-R.
Hi.
Hi. Mr.
Yeah.
Yeah, but all my information and everything will be on the police report.
Okay.
As well as all their information, too.
And I have a question.
Yes, ma'am.
Should I or should I not have reported?
Should you or should you not?
Yes. Yeah. They did not want to stay there.
Yeah, usually people don't want to stay. It's so
I did not know what was the correct.
So here's there is no correct. Okay, there is technically you have options. So option one is you call us, we do the report. Option two is you guys handle amongst yourselves, and we don't. And then let the insurance companies do their job. There is no wrong answer. If you guys didn't want to wait, because I understand when I was given the call, I understand you guys been waiting a while. So
I did not.
Yeah, there's no wrong. You don't get in trouble. As long as everybody involved agrees, you guys can do whatever you want. Right, yeah.
I was in an awkward situation.
Right, no, I understand.
And I didn't know how to handle
Yeah, so you're fine. Your way was still right. There is no wrong answer. So however you would have wanted to handle it would have been fine. Okay. Your way still works. That's good. Okay? All you're right. Good to go, too. I just need to get your phone number and you're good to go.
Sure.
You're all set.
All right.
Okay.
You.
All right. You have a good day. Thank you, ma'am.
Thanks for
all right. You're welcome. Thank you, sir.
Thank
have
you
a good one
much.
Now. Mr. How do you say your name? Kandekar?
Kandekar, yes.
What's your phone number, sir?
404-452-9122.
Okay. Here's this back. I wrote the case number right here for you.
Okay.
Do you want me to give you the address where you pick it up to, or?
Yeah. It's
okay.
Yeah.
I'll write it down for you.
I have prepared.
Okay. When?
Yeah.
7 to 10 business days.
7 to 10
for the report. Not for him, for the report.
Oh, report? Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
For him, he's a couple hours.
So
3493 Donald Lee Hollowell.
Okay. So I have to go to report or
That's up to you. What's wrong with your car, really? Yeah. You hit him?
Yes.
So I don't know if you...
I think it's okay.
Yeah. He doesn't have a license, so no matter what happens, he gets in trouble, unfortunately.
She stopped the car.
Yeah.
And he hit him.
So, unfortunately,
That's the reason, you know?
Yeah. Okay.
So, I get fined or no?
No. You don't get fined. Yep, it's an accident. So
just I call, just I give the insurance this case number. That's
right. Yep.
Okay. Thank you.
All right, you're welcome, sir.
Thank you, sir.
All right.
And try to him.
Yeah. No,
his family is.
You know, I understand he's worried about that. I wish I could communicate better with him, but he gets a ticket for the accident. He gets a ticket for no license, and he goes there and he's.
How many hours after that he can get out?
I have to wait for somebody to come get his car. As soon as his car's gone, I'm taking him right down there for a couple hours. So yeah, it's not long. Okay. Yeah. You speak Spanish too?
No, poquito.
Okay.
This morning. No problema. It's like a couple hours. Your brother go over there with car. With a penalty fine. No problem.
Okay. All right. Good. Okay. Thank you, sir. You good? Air? Good? Yes, sir. You're good. Thank you.
Rick, and you have a supervisor copy too.
293,
L2. Hey, Sarge, it's 209. Just advising, I got a 3-car 41. The car that hit the victim, so to speak, no license, going to jail, and I'm impounding the car.
I'll check the history because it came in from the alarm company. They don't normally have gate calls. Northwest. they need to hit a pole, wires down, Georgia Power to notify fire also en route. I'm also getting advised numbers on Mooresville, so it's going to be Mooresville Road around 15.
Hey, anybody on 2 can advise if somebody's going to city jail and they're in a 41, do they automatically have to go to Grady?
From you to take the person to Grady detention, because city jail won't take it right away like that.
Alright, copy, appreciate it.
Thank you.
3209, can you check on mine as well, please? In the Arby's parking lot, Roswell, Wayuka. No? Hello?
No, English.
Aloha.
Yeah. Un momento. Fuck.
Mama? Yo sé, pero pues yo necesito trabajar también. ¿Cómo le hago?
Pues sí, puede trabajar porque ya ves cómo estamos. Yo como estoy ahí mal ahí.
Mira. A ver, mira. ¿Eh? Habla a la NER para que a ver si le hablan al abogado, por favor. Y este.
No, no vamos. ¿Qué te dije?
Te encargo mucho a mi niña, por favor.
¿Qué te dije?
Pues no sé, no sé todavía. No sabemos nada. Ya no me llevan, aquí estoy.
¿Qué te dije? trabajo bien ocupado y cobrar un ticket ahí para que te soltaran, hijo.
No, pues es que no se puede, mamá. No traigo licencia. A ver, cuida. Cualquier cosa ahí te cargo a la niña.
Ay, hijo, ay. ¿Qué cosa vamos a hacer, hijo?
Dale pues, mami, ya. Ándale pues, cuídate. Ándale, bueno.
Yo voy para allá.
No sé, mami, es que yo no sé dónde me van a llevar.
All right, man, we gotta go.
Ya, yeah, bueno.
You good? Okay. Yeah.
Thank you. Bye, mami.
What's up, man? Put your phone and property, okay? Huh. That's where it's gonna be at. That's the address. That's the case number for your phone, okay? Telefono. This is for the car. It's for the accident. I'm gonna put all this in here and give it to you, okay?
Okay.
All right.
Check.
Oh no, you're fine. Believe me, traffic is so bad. Wow. I passed them on accident and I went that way and they were in this parking lot.
Yeah. It
took me 15 minutes to make that little loop to get back here. That's all right. I had to fill all the paperwork anyhow. I'm not in any hurry. I saw that one over there. I just wanted to make sure that wasn't you guys because couldn't see what who the make was on it. Can you lean over that way? Sir?
Thank you.
Appreciate it, buddy. That's a firm radio, one in custody, and I'm still waiting on the 85 to finish up.
Copy.
Fuck, you kidding me right now? Thank you.
guess she got her panties and fucking wanted to give me 141. Fuck that.
Head west toward Roswell Road.
Negative at this time, just had one call, and I believe fire is also on route.
Thank you, buddy. .209 radio and route to Grady detention with 1 mile.
Get a raise and die.
3209 en route to Grady detention with 1 mile. I can't answer this one, man.
My sobrina.
Huh?
My sobrina. His family.
Yeah. Killing me, man. I can't even fucking drive on. Sorry, all right.
Por ahí es...
Mi esposa ya sabe, ya le dijo el oficial.
Bueno, fue, güey.
Ándale, gracias.
Mira, hey.
Hey. Ah, sí, güey.
Memorízate un número para que llame. Que te sepas de memoria.
Sale, sale pues, ahorita voy a ver si me prendo uno.
Bueno, pues.
Ándale. Good?
Yes, thank you. Sorry.
That's alright.
Yeah.
Trying to help you out best I can, man.
Use the left two lanes to turn left onto Piedmont Road Northeast. Use the left two lanes to turn left onto Piedmont Road Northeast. Continue for 5 miles.
3211, check on a abandoned vehicle. Copy Cheshire Ridge Road, New Lincoln Road, Northeast. Cheshire Ridge Road, Lincoln Road, Northeast. 17, and that's going to be at 3459 Piedmont Road, northeast in the Wells Fargo parking lot. Dark gray Mazda 5 in a gray Mazda, no injuries.
Answer it.
My sister.
Hello.
Hey.
pasado contigo?
No, pues me dieron el carro.
¿Y dónde está?
Me lleva el oficial.
Pero bueno, ¿a dónde? ¿No sabes a dónde?
No sé, le dijeron a Arely. Oye, Tancha, dime tu número de teléfono, por favor, para aprendérmelo de memoria.
¿Qué?
Tu número de teléfono, dímelo para ver si me lo aprendo de memoria ahorita rápido. Ajá.
709-81-45.
Sí. 709-81-45. Ok,
709-81-45. Sí, pero mire, pero ese ahí es de Adeli.
No te escucho, no te escucho.
Digo, Adeli me dijo
hasta el centro. Sí, esta que yo quería que le hablaran al abogado Luis, ella tiene el número de teléfono, que le digan a Ned.
¿A Luis?
Sí, a mi abogado, pues es el que lleva mi caso.
What the hell?
Está bien, ahorita le digo a Ned.
O sea, háblale tú directamente a Ned, él tiene el número personal de él. Ándale pues. A ver, otra vez, repítemelo.
Hey man, read the numbers out.
It's 404. 7-7.
Yeah.
1-0. 8-1-45.
All right. Remind me, I'll give it to you when we get there.
Yeah. Yes, sir.
Thank you.
6X, don't you?
44-6X, I got it.
That's your job, 4075. Basis Ferry Road, Northwest, 11 School. 1801, hours, and I'll advise when I come in.
How are you doing today? The driver friends already come and pick her up. You can pull me go 10-23 times to him.
Copy,
call 10-23 times 0214 X-ray radio, have a case on
the okay, fine. Traffic stop, I have 19-235-2014, last 4 is 2014.
2014, thank you, ma'am. Show goes well.
Check on my daughter, 32-year-old female by the name of Gabby. Goodbye.
Have a caller in a white Mercedes truck advising you purchase items from Letgo, and that the male drove off with his money. Plus, he was an officer. It's going to be in the front of Little Alley Steakhouse.
Well, shit. I need to fucking get on this damn lane.
Good
30-01. Hey, sorry. What more is Bill? And this girl is knocked out of power. And George Power is being charged with something. So, and he needs us to stand by. I was trying to see if this possible to get a
thank you.
In 600 feet, use the left two lanes to turn left onto Juniper Street Northeast. Use the left two lanes to turn left onto Juniper Street Northeast. Continue for 2 miles.
Thank you.
2,000 feet, turn left onto Edgewood Avenue Southeast. Take the next left onto Edgewood Avenue Southeast. In 600 feet, turn right onto Coca-Cola Place Southeast. Coca-Cola Place Southeast, then turn right onto Jesse Hill Jr. Drive Southeast. The next right onto Jesse Hill Jr. Drive Southeast. In a quarter mile, turn right onto Decatur Street Southeast. Decatur Street Southeast.
Hey, phone number. Hang on. Phone number. Turn on. Okay. 3209-26 Peretti. How you doing? How you doing, sir? All the way down? Or right here? Oh, okay. Have a seat, buddy. Okay. No problem. How's your night going? That's good? Oh, it's all right. You already know that answer.
You know what I think, man?
What's that?
I think you got the best job there is.
What's that?
Atlanta police officer.
Really?
Yeah, man.
Yeah. Since my thing's recording here, I'll go ahead and agree with you. How about that? Oh, that's fine. I'm going to have to translate this for you now. My handwriting's horrible.
Aye. Okay. Have they been registered yet?
No. I just got here.
Just FYI, sometimes if you come in through ambulance, they'll get them registered out there. That way when they come straight back, they'll already have their wristband and
through an ambulance.
Yeah. Where the ambulances come in at, do you know where that is?
Right,
yeah, they were.
Hey, this is Danielle in detention. We have a patient in custody that needs to be registered. I know the lady, I just saw her walk in, and we just had somebody else come in.
Okay.
She like just left, so she might be busy somewhere else. But
her number is 43806. I will call her once you can write her number down. 43806.
Okay. Thank you.
You're welcome. Bye.
All right. Nope. She should be here soon.
What were you saying about the ambulance thing, though?
So right there on, right off of Jesse Hill.
Yeah, I know, like, where the ambulance is, like, back up the emergency patients, yep.
So if you come in right there, there's always a registration person right there in the ambulance.
Did they recently change this? Because this is the way it was before.
No, well, I'm not saying you have to.
Oh, okay,
I'm
okay.
I'm just saying if you do, because I know sometimes they'll...
Honestly, you don't know how to get to where you're talking about to here.
Okay, it's actually real simple. So when you come in through ambulance, so if you're walking in through ambulance bay, you'll go to the left.
Right.
There's always a registration person right there, right next to the BCC.
Okay.
And then when you're done, you just walk straight back and to the right, and you'll come in right here.
Oh. All right. Thank you.
Yeah.
Just like that officer did. Okay.
Probably, yeah. Yeah. Because until they get in the system.
Because I thought the way they had us do it, they might have changed again, is that we brought them up here.
Mm-hmm.
Corrections held on to them.
Mm-hmm.
I take this downstairs, get the tickets marked off on, come back up, and then you guys, then they do
and
it.
You can still do it that way.
Okay.
Sometimes it just saves you a little bit of time because we have to wait on a registration person to come. Yeah.
Okay.
Our ambulance, they're always over there.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
All right. Appreciate it.
Yeah, no problem.
What's up, buddy? All right, how are you? Stand up. Can I have a seat? So, passport. Not very much, very little. I mean, I've been getting some problems with me. So. How you doing?
Good.
It does. My writing's horrible, so if you need translation, I can help with that too.
I'm used to it, officer.
My writing.
Excuse me, sir. Do you know they've been using this room? It's been open now.
Yeah, we've been using it. Yeah.
Good. Last time I was back, it was still closed.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Yeah, we've been using it.
Okay, let me see if it's clean.
Have you ever been seen here before?
There was nobody available to translate where I was at.
They speak English. It's all of a sudden when they get in trouble, they can't speak it. They don't
Thank you for coming back. I told the lady who answered the phone, I said, I just saw her walk out.
You okay? I'm going to leave my number because I'm only here till 9. So you can call me.
Okay, will do. Thank you. Medical clearance?
He was in a car accident, so that's why I know I had to take him here.
So, did he tell you Eric is the last name? Because you know these passports.
Yeah, I went with my best guess, trying to read it myself.
I think it's, this is the last name. This is the first name, I think, on passports. Do you want me putting me in nurse as medical clearance or MVC?
This gentleman, what happened?
Car accident. He got didn't have a license, so he's got to go to jail, but the jail won't take him because he was in a car accident, so can I come here?
Feel like you hit your head, sir?
He claimed he can't speak English.
You can put medical clearance.
Call in Temple because I'd be in breach of his rights, which is open.
If you did what, you would be?
Oh. Because you not have to verify that. HIPAA law states that you can't verify a patient. And there's others. So I could call the interpreter.
That's fine. Your best is good enough for me.
I'm just waiting on him to come. There she is right there with the stretcher. I called EBS to come and clean up the 64, and then he'll go there.
Just put him on the board in 64 now, just so he
can. Yes, that'd be good. Thank you.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you. Yes, ma'am. He's been good. He's not causing any problems. See, bud.
Is they, regular?
I'm gonna give you back this in a minute.
Okay.
I have to go make a copy of it.
That's fine. So you gotta take these downstairs, right?
Yeah,
oh, he's gotta go on a bed? And then I go downstairs? And then do I come back up? Or okay. Didn't know if the process shortened, it's been a minute. No. Very, very little. But he's very he's cooperative, no problems. He's back. Hey, man. You speak Spanish? Can you come over and help me out for a second? I haven't really been able to communicate with him at all, but to let him know that all the information for his car and as well as where I'm taking his phone, I wrote it on a piece of paper. That's all we're going to do here. So.
So you wrote it down on that paper? Just keep it down there.
Yeah, so he's got an impound sheet, ticket. Where the phone went, case number, and then he asked me to write that phone number down for him. So I think somebody, family member called or something. All this stuff goes with him. And I don't think he understands it's just a traffic. It's just he rear-ended somebody, and he didn't have a license. So that's all the trouble he's in is because he didn't have a license.
Okay.
That's it.
Cool. Señor, aquí dicen en la hand los papeles con usted. Ahí está el papel del vehículo, donde era el vehículo, donde va a celular, el número del caso, en un teléfono que usted le que escribiera. Usted nomás está aquí en la calle porque no tenía la licencia. No más, no es nada criminal, es tráfico. Okay. Was he hurt?
Was
that? Was he hurt?
No, I don't think so. It was a minor accident, but if you want to make sure.
¿Usted se apurrió en un accidente? ¿Usted se apurrió en un accidente?
Solamente me dolió un poco la espalda.
So his back just hurt a little bit.
Okay.
That's it.
Okay.
Anything else?
No, I appreciate that. That's good. Thank you. I saw the name. I'm just like, hang on a second.
That is super Hispanic. No, we're not judging you.
I mean, it was like nobody. I mean, I couldn't do nothing. I called him, like, somebody come out here, like, nobody. They're usually a fit guy, but he was off today, so.
Was he my fit guy again? Told you, right?
Yeah, reddish hair. Moret, Moret or something like that.
What are you talking about? The one that has a black hair and a blue hair?
No, he's got like a reddish hair.
It's a bit?
Yeah. Daytime. Like he gets some work.
No, daytime, no.
Yeah, 12 to 8. I talked about like got the glasses that works at night.
Yes.
Yeah. I know you're talking about. I don't know his name. I don't see him too much.
Okay. Oh, you wait there watch
him? No. I get off at 10, but by the time I'm winding stuff down, when he's just getting rolling, so I don't see him for a minute. He comes on at 8.
So he's tuning in watch on too.
I am, yeah.
I feel trained so too long time ago.
Oh yeah?
With who was this guy, man? He's already retired.
How many years ago were you?
I feel trained almost 2 years ago.
Was it Appleberry?
Appleberry.
Yeah, he retired. I've only been there about a little over a year, zone two, so.
Oh, so I've been community. So it was like it went out when you were.
Yeah. Because I've always in other spots before zone two, but I've only been there about a year.
No, nuestra póliza, no podemos poner esposas en la frente. Yeah, we just ask them if you put the handcuffs in front of them. Like, policy.
Yeah. In a minute, they'll be on the bed, but we're going to wait for them.
Si no me tico, va a estar en la cama. If you want, you take them downstairs. I'll stay with both.
You don't mind?
No,
okay, I appreciate that. Thank you. She's got his passport too. I just don't want to forget it.
Cool.
I'm gonna set his other stuff right here. Thank you. Hello. Okay.
Hey, I'm going to run to the cafeteria.
How are you doing today?
Hello.
My writing's horrible, so if you need help, let me know.
Say what?
I said my writing is horrible, so if you need help.
Okay, yes, I am.
Okay.
What's the last? What is it?
Let me see one of them so I can. Y-O-V-A-N-I, first name Eric. Y-O-V-A-N-I, first name Eric. Eric, yes.
Where is he located?
Upstairs.
Yeah. I have to get some restraints just to give it to them.
Okay. Do you want me to bring them up? The restraints? Okay.
Give it to them.
Oh, you're fine. I've been here in a couple of years, so you're good.
What's wrong with him?
Just he was in a car accident. He doesn't have a driver's license, so they won't take him at the jail. He got to come here. She called it something upstairs, but I don't know what it was. Medical clearance or something like that?
Yeah. 3209 is your radio number?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah.
Me too. I hope for both of us it's very quiet, very uneventful.
Right.
He's got big wrists.
He does.
Get some bigger wrists. Not that big. I mean, I think he's good with a normal set.
A normal set?
Yeah, a normal set will be fine. Not at all.
Okay.
Can't say that about many, but he's actually being good.
Right.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Have a good
night. You too. Appreciate it.
All right, you too. Go get some tickets because I'm not going to shoot up at all today. That's exactly why Owen was like, you want to bring Correa because he'll be more productive than you. I was like, ouch. Okay.
He's ready on my
way. Okay. Handcuffs.
Stretcher, he's gonna go across about 4.
Okay.
Need to wipe them off.
I guess it's come up.
This is the way they gave them to me. They're for the detention to put them on. You already gave him, he's already got his passport back, right? Okay. Okay. Oh, you got it? Okay.
I think she's getting a bed right there.
Okay. Appreciate it.
Let
me take mine off, or? Okay. That was fine.
I have one time I had to wear 14 feet.
Nowhere to hook it?
This is a different type of damn bed. You can take it off now, sir.
Okay.
Thank you.
No problem. No, just that stuff there.
No money on it or anything?
No money.
Turn over on your side and check that later.
She put them, I think, right behind this young lady right here.
That's right.
Ma'am, could you please take the gentleman down there for me? If you would.
If you would.
Thank you. Excuse me. I'm just being worthless.
Please get the gentleman over there so we take an hour.
No, he's not done yet. I'm going to say, why don't they help? He's trying to get them out of this tent.
No, let me just train how you're on this thing, sir. Won't do it.
We have to go this way, Mr. Bus. We have to go this way.
Jackson.
Mr. Jackson, is he in custody? No!
Oh. Oh,
I'm being an employee.
Mr. Bus, come on. It's okay. Come with me.
Take it down there. Thank you.
So where is he supposed to be at?
You know, I'll tell you what's going on, y'all. This is actually detention.
Right.
For detainees. They're using it as an overflow. That blue thing there is supposed to be on that side. Regular patients.
That makes sense.
So,
the largest lady is what they do.
Now, could you imagine visiting one of your one of them damn cells?
Right.
Just get you in the hospital? In detention?
Right.
Where you see officers and inmates?
Okay.
This is great out there. It's not our country. All these rooms are supposed to be detention, but they're using it as overflow. Large media, they couldn't find anywhere else to put patients.
It's a lot of curiosity. What happens if there's a busy night in Atlanta for bringing in suspects?
Boy.
And we just put the bars over there?
No, they line them up in the hallways. Some of the regular, this has happened before, some of the regular patients with the telephones.
Huh?
The guy comes in here, breathing big, saying, calling you out your name, and breathing yours. You come in combative, so you're trying to restrain this individual to prevent him from hurting himself or anything else. You got somebody with a telephone recording this here. And you know how it looks like when you're trying to restrain somebody. It looks like you're beating the brakes off.
Of course,
this thing you know, it's all publicized. And then we get in trouble. So that's why what I try to do is stand back out of the way. When they come in here, they be wilding out, man.
Yeah, he's going to be
with... Break it loose, go back there and chat shit up.
Right.
Somebody in one of these rooms got a phone sitting back recording it. Well, you go and grab that guy. You got to take it to the ground. All by the book.
Right.
Looks like you're beating the hell out of to them.
Yep.
Yeah.
So, that's the one thing that we're trying to do is prevent them.
That's crazy.
It is, man. Being like that guy there, I mean, he has no business... Again, that blue divide is supposed to be, this is supposed to be a drug detention, that's for the overflow.
Well, I don't consider that a divider at all, man.
All right, go ahead. You too. So are we waiting for Owen to come here with warrants and stuff?
Yeah. DV?
I've already searched this gentleman right here. The only thing that I need is his name.
Just curious. Domestic?
Nah, he was a family assassin. He's 83 as well. When he was out there at the prison, the officer was taking warrants on the computer. I don't know how the hell he did it. When he got up, he grabbed the whole desk and boom. So everything went flying.
So it's an additional charge of act assault. That's what Owen was referring to.
We got assault on the officer and the...
Yes.
And that Mr.
That's a smart move.
That Mr. Gunner probably
right.
Nobody.
Yeah, I figured. It was one or the other. It was either DV or 24. That was it. Hey, appreciate that. Thank you. Yeah.
He took his ID, passport back.
Where are the tickets? Oh, tickets are downstairs. You're good. I got you. Eric Yavani. My writing's horrible. Y-O-V-A-N-I.
Okay. What's that?
Eric.
Okay, let's see.
Hey, baby. That's all we're gonna need with that one.
Okay.
What's that, a DUI?
No, you just
got a warrant too.
No license, and then it's just regular following too closely for a traffic accident. That's
okay.
It. All he did was basically just didn't have his driver's license.
He could send it to Bond and give it to the jail, write a name, go home.
Yeah, he's not bad. All right, buddy.
Hey, thank you very much, sir, all right, for everything.
You guys have a good night. Hey, be safe out there.